7-3. We get them away, and Troy gets a pretty good run out there. Oh, Michael Labor sideways, going now towards Turner, and number one in the early stages of running here now. Just about to be relegated to the rear of the field, one feels as the 48 of Hennigan goes right around his outside. Even though he's blowing a fair bit of smoke out there. Just a reminder, as he goes up on the VCOTrading.com scoreboard. Check a flag to him as he goes across the line for the first time. Mickey Mitchell's 68 being hounded by the team cars. Matty Hannigan and Ronnie Young. Hannigan in front. And Ronnie Young's going further through on the inside of Mitchell. Further back after a gap is a 22. Oh, Michael O'Reilly and the 70 there, Troy Price as well. But these three are broken right away from the field. Price having their goal on the outside of O'Reilly. He's trying to fight back. Bill and then the last. It's going to be first in the 40 game. The Matty Hannigan, the 36 of Ronnie. On the inside there, the team cars, the 36 of Ronnie Young and the other car there, Matty Hannigan. Oh, almost contact with the team car. It's the last thing you want, of course. Having a pretty fair run there, too. It's Wade Turner trying to go right around the outside of the log. And there's something as he pushes along. Mickey Mitchell up there as well. The 17 of Troy Price, Michael Labor labouring towards the back of the field, and right at the back there, Peter Bayless in car number 13. But the team goes running one and two at the moment, and it's Ronnie Young. Ronnie Young in the 36. Mickey Mitchell, solitary run in third spot. Just as I was going to say, he's in no danger. He almost brought himself undone with a big... Whoa, there he goes again. He's going to lose it. Mickey Mitchell, nowhere to go for the 99 car away, Turner. So give a chance to the likes of Michael Labor, who... Bonnet of the 48 car, that's how I can tell them apart, coming onto the main straight at a glance. That's Matty Hannigan. Oh, team formation time, maybe. Ronnie Young and Matty Hannigan. Second last lap happening right now. As Labor just eased it across the line there, not under power much at all. Bayless likewise, and here's our leaders coming around with one to go. On the inside, momentarily there was the 36, our leader. Kynaston in Boulder down there, we're getting passed by Mickey Mitchell. There we go, team formation maybe, although I don't know about that. Ronnie Young, is he going to go out, Ronnie?